a really fun Irish bow, and he has that little triplet that's just kind of a flick of the wrist. So basically that first bowing. Little triplet quickly.